Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Bachelor Nation News. Jen Tran hands out her final rose on The Bachelorette on Tuesday night, but millions of DirecTV viewers won't get to watch it. Keep reading for all the details and alternate ways to watch the episode. ABC promises shocking Bachelorette final. Jen Tran's season of The Bachelorette kicked off in July. After 8 weeks of adrenaline-pumping dates and tearful rose ceremonies, she's ready to hand out her final rose. Will suitor Marcus Schoberg or frontrunner Devin Strader get down on one knee to propose to Jen Tran? According to ABC, the finale ends in a shocking way viewers have never seen before. Jen Tran could wind up single or, as many fans think, end up proposing to her final rose winner. Viewers will find out on Tuesday, September 3, an hour long after the Final Rose special will air directly after the season final. Unfortunately, not all TV viewers will be able to watch. DirecTV has cut all ABC programming for the immediate future. DirecTV viewers will miss it. Sports fans hoping to tune in for some football on Sunday were shocked to find that ESPN was no longer airing on DirecTV. The television provider pulled the sports channel without notice. As we previously reported, DirecTV and Disney couldn't reach a contract agreement. As a result, the TV provider yanked Disney-owned channels from the airwaves. Bachelorette viewers aren't the only ones missing out on a huge episode. General Hospital ended last Friday on a cliffhanger of Sonny, Maurice Bernard, Shooting Jagger, Adam J. Harrington, Point Blank. Fans of the soap who are also DirecTV customers won't be able to watch to find out if Jagger survives or not. Other ways to watch. It is unlikely that the standoff between Disney and DirecTV will be over by Tuesday night. There's a chance that DirecTV subscribers will miss the 2024 premiere of Monday Night Football on September 9. Aaron Rodgers is expected to return to the field after an injury when the New York Jets take on the San Francisco 49ers. If the situation isn't resolved by Tuesday night, where can Bachelor Nation watch the final? The options are limited. Subscribing to Hulu Live TV could be one option. Another would be to seek out other cable subscribers in your area. Some DirecTV subscribers will still be able to watch The Bachelorette final if they have access to local channels. Does the DirecTV channel blackout affect you? Sound off in the comments and let us know how you plan to watch the final.